because it's called The Song of Good Hope, and it's really about that, about hope. And I'd like to also sing it for Elisa tonight. So.
Walk with you.